What are the prominent features of Go? Or what are the benefits of using Go? Or why Go is so popular? Most of the times, this is the first question in any Golang interview. Let's learn how to answer it. Simple. Go syntax is small compared to other languages and it is easy to learn. You can fit most of it in your head, which means you don't need to spend a lot of time looking things up. It is also very clean and easy to read. Even non-Go programmers, especially those who are used to C-style syntax, can read a Go program and usually understand what's going on. Static typing. Go is a strongly statically typed language. There are primitive types like int, byte, and string. There are also structs. Like any strongly typed language, the type system allows the compiler help catch the entire classes of bugs. Go also has built-in types for lists and maps, and they are easy to use. Efficiency. Go is a really fast language. Because Go is compiled to machine code, it will naturally outperform languages that are interpreted or have virtual runtimes. Go programs also compile extremely fast, and the resulting binary is very small. Interface types. Go has interfaces, and any struct can satisfy an interface simply by implementing its methods. This allows you to decouple the dependencies in your code. You can then mock your dependencies in tests. By using interfaces, you can write more modular, testable code. Go also has first-class functions, which open up the possibility to write your code in a more functional style. Automatic garbage collection. Memory management in Go was intentionally made easier than C and C++. Dynamically allocated objects are garbage collected. Go makes using pointers much safer because it does not allow pointer arithmetic. It also gives you the option of using value types. Standard library. Go has a nice standard library. It provides handy built-in functions for working with primitive types. There are packages that make it easy to stand up a web server, handle I/O, work with cryptography, and manipulate raw bytes. JSON serialization and deserialization provided by the standard library is trivial. With the use of tags, you can specify JSON field names right next to the struct fields. Easier concurrency model. While concurrent programming is never easy, Go makes it easier than in any other languages. It is almost trivial to create a lightweight thread called a goroutine and communicate with it via channel. More complex patterns are possible. Testing support. Testing support is built into the standard library. There is no need for an extra dependency. For example, if you have a file called thing.go, write your tests in another file called thing_test.go and run go test. Go will execute these tests fast. Static analysis tools. Go static analysis tools are numerous and robust. For example, GoFMT is a tool that formats your code according to Go's suggested style. This can normalize a lot of opinions on a project and free your team to focus on what the code is doing.